Good morning, Celtics. It's Inara here with your morning announcements. Good morning, Art Club. This is a reminder that we have our next meeting today, as next Thursday is prom day and we will not be able to stay after school. With that said, our hope is to continue working on our Art Club logo proposals today. If you are working with digital design tools, please bring your laptops and or iPads. For those working with traditional art tools, please bring your sketchbook, pencils, and markers. Today's meeting will run until 4 p.m. If you require a ride home, please ensure it arrives by 4 p.m. at the latest. Stay creative and see you soon from your art teachers. Attention all DECA chapter members and anyone interested in business or marketing. On Monday, we are beginning an experiential learning program to help you develop marketing skills. This program is free. Please attend this Monday's meeting to get registered and to begin the simulation, which will be online. We'll be meeting on Monday after school in room 205. Hope to see you all there. Are you a mature and responsible student who loves the outdoors? Come join BR's Outdoor Adventure Club. We will have our first meeting Wednesday after school in room 215 to discuss our first hike. Attention to those Group 2 Grade 12 SHSM students. Your in-person first aid CPR training session is this Monday, November 25th at 8 a.m. in the dance room. Wear comfortable shoes and remember to bring water. Lunch will be provided. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Devsick in Student Services. And now for some student council announcements. Thank you so much to everyone who helped out with last night's Grade 8 Parent Night. It was a big success. Reminder that prom is coming up next week, so make sure to vote for your Grade 12 prom king and queen in the forum on your lunches. Also, there will be no prom committee meeting today. Next Wednesday, we will be having a pink shirt day in support of anti-bullying awareness. Thank you so much, and stay tuned for more WRBR.
Good morning, Celtics. It's Jarrell here, and I'm here to announce that warm-up for winter is here. Time to give with cheer. Bring new or gentle used weather wear for those in need. See the slate for needed goods to spread the gift of warmth. Bring items you are donating to the studio room, that is room 114, period 1 and 2. Again, that is bring your items you are donating to the studio room, room 114, during periods 1 and 2. Thank you and God bless, and now on for more WRBR. Thanks, risk it all, I take the hate, it's the winning team, get the Gatorade, my guy good, but he's not safe, now. They try to shut us down and it ain't gon' slide. Only thing I fear is God and he on my side. That's the confidence I got, cause he got me. That's why I really feel like you can't stop me. Good luck to all of to our Celtic wrestling team, and welcome to all the schools who are participating. Have a happy PA Day, everyone, and we'll see you on Monday. Bye.